Show you how to do it again, real quick?
No, I got it.
Okay, you sure?
I just needed help with the trash opening, but now I got it. Okay. Thank you.
So sit over here. Hey, now you're going to sit down here. I'm going to give you a little. Hold on. First, let me give you a little room here, okay? Now you can cast it. Just be careful. You watch behind you. Yeah, hold it.
No, most people.
Okay, hold it and easily bring it back and then throw it out and let go of the button. There you go. Great job. Okay, let it sink down, okay? And then maybe you'll reel. Don't, no. Let go of the button. Okay, let it sink down a little bit, okay?
I'm going to put it.
No, you got to let it sink and then you got to reel it in and click it, okay? You got, when you catch fish, you got to be holding it, right? You got to be moving this thing around. So. Here, come reel it in, buddy. Come on. Set your pole down. No, no, you're gonna reel it in. Come here.
Okay.
Hold on, let me let him run a little bit. There he goes. Take off, buddy. Take off. Mark it really in. Dude.
Okay.
Okay. I might have to put this on your pole, the Ned rig, okay?
Dylan?
Yeah, come up here. Come up here.
I got the net.
No, I want you to reel it in. Come here. Reel it in. Hey, I'll get the net. Come on, reel. You gotta keep pressure on the line, okay?
I caught something.
Well, reel it in. Are you snagged?
I don't think so.
See what you got, buddy. Is it a big one?
I think it is.
Keep going. Oh, that's weeds. We'll have to cast it out a little deeper, okay? Let me see. Okay. Get it?
Every day I drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. He'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. And what I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long-lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far away. Three of those girls we lost from the class of 99. And I'd find my bird dog bow and take him hunting one more time. Ask Hank why he took those pills back in 53. And Janice to sing the second verse of me and Bobby McGee. Sit on a cloud and visit for a while. It'll do me good just to see them smile. If heaven wasn't so far away, I'd pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa, watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my long-lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter now, she's a doctor and he'd be proud. Tell him we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch him wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take if heaven wasn't so far. If heaven wasn't so far, if heaven wasn't so far away, so far away, so far away.
Come on, Mark. You can do it.
The ones I taught were holding me when I was fit. See, now I'm that size. That's why I'm
moving. That size? This is just a little guy, dude.
Well, not that little.
Hmm?
No.
Now, reach in there.
What's in there?
All his guts.
Oh, why is a lot of guts in there?
That's what fish have, dude. Just like us. That's what we're cleaning out, so we can eat them.
You have him, Mommy. Why are you
not dirt. It has to come out, Mark. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, don't dig, you dirty. I'm not that? Holding that.
Get me.
Why is it
supposed to
have
dust? Well, they're like us. That's how they digest their food. They have a heart, you know? All that stuff, just like we do. Except they breathe oxygen.
We have that fucking head on now?
Yep. And rinse them just a little bit.
Okay. Just a little bit. Underneath.
Yeah, underneath, like this. That's all you gotta do. Okay? Come over here so you don't get wet. Okay? Hold it like that. Okay? Hold this open with one hand like I did. Got it like, look, right here. Look, it's just like chicken, bro. It's chicken meat. That's all you can. Okay?
Hey!
Mark, oh, hold on to him. Hold on to him. Come on.
Okay, this is heavy.
No, you're not holding on to him. It's not heavy at all. You're strong. Come on.
This is heavy.
No, not when you just can't be scared. Daddy's right here. Okay? Okay? Like that. Grab him. You can grab him like this if you want. Look at him. Grab him like that.
Okay.
Not like I'm going to touch you in the face with it. Mark, I'm not going to do that. Okay? I'm just trying to get you used to it. Okay? Come on. It's you got to go to bed, bro. So come on. You can do it.
No,
roll up your sleeve.
I want to try a little one.
This is a little one. This is tiny. Just grab him like that. Try it. Try it. Grab him like that. Why are you getting so scared? There's nothing to be scared of. Just grab him like that. You're working yourself up for nothing. You don't even have to look at him. Just roll your sleeves up. Okay. Feel it. Okay. It's like chicken or steak meat, okay? Right? You ever picked up a steak? You ever picked up a steak? There you go. No, grab them up here, like this. You don't have to grab them from the bottom. One hand there. There you go. See? No big deal. Just like holding a steak, which is a cow, okay? Open them up.
Okay, open them up. Grab. You're doing it with me
too. I am. Grab him. Let me just pinch them. Okay, good. See, that's not bad, right?
No.
See? You're getting scared for nothing. Okay? Alright. Think that's clean?
No.
You don't think it's clean yet?
Nope.
Pretty clean, dude. And then you eat all this part. Okay?
Okay.
Where's our bag?
I said that one.
Okay.